Yeah, I thought I'd give it a go. Might try taking out an AI group for a little bit of fun. Only be a small video today because I want to get on doing some more Mistsurvival game playing today. I was going to go out, but it's a bit chilly. I did overlay today because the neighbours were bloody noisy as hell and woke me up 3 times this morning. Well, from like 7 o'clock, then I think it was at 9 o'clock, then about 10 o'clock I think it was. Kids running around, banging, jumping, as per usual. Not so bad at the moment because I think the noisiest one's gone out with her mother. I don't know. So I'm not getting no sound. That's what we need in the mist. Some bloody rain. Right, bear with me a moment. Hello. It's raining. I don't fancy going out when it's raining. How comes I ate when I didn't even do nothing? Glow stick. Don't need a glow stick. So let's put some of this stuff away, which I don't need. I don't know where anything is because I can't remember. That's it goes there. Now I don't think I'll be building any more stuff in here at the moment. I think we've got. I keep eating. What am I eating? I don't understand it. I'll just get another bloody. Now what? I know they're around somewhere, but I can't be asked to hunt for them. I think the leather might be over here. You know what? Every time I start a game, I need to go to the bathroom. But I'm going to try to hold it as long as I can. I can't remember how to get into me options. I've got to run for that. I need these anyway. Shotgun shells, ammo. It's gone really dark. I need to see where I'm going. Put it in there for now. I'm going to go for the bathroom, guys. I'll put this on pause and I'll get back to you in a short while. Would you save the game first? I'll be back in a moment. Alright. I hate that. You know, you start the game, and within 5 minutes of starting the game, you need to go to the bathroom. Back in your kickers, man. Now, the weather is actually stopped. It's calmed down. And go out and take on some bandits. Take a couple of those, stick that in here. Right, let's go and do some destruction. Now, I'm not sure where Charlie's gone. So I did destroy them. Bullshit. Fucker. I ain't going to loot him. Got a group up here near my other base. We're a ditch. What we just found in the ice house place. Let me shoot me at base. Yeah. Right. Yeah. I'll see you, fucker. I know there's one roaming around here. I can see you. Knock, anyone home? Take all that, thank you. Leave that going for a minute. Not too worried about the ash. There we go. We'll take the biofuel. Watch their fuel. Okay, let's go over to the new base. See what I've got over there. I don't know what I've got over there. So I'll have a quick run over there. I think I'm actually going the long way around actually. Don't know, it's because I'm cold and the pet energy's going. Really can't remember how to play this, to be honest, because I've not played it for a while. Quite a while, actually. Thank you. Some of the stuff I don't even need. Got so much stuff back at base. Just like on my other game, Miss Survival, and I've got so much crap there. It's going to last me for ages. No, it gets a bit boring going on the game when you ain't got nothing to do. You know, just on Miss Survival, I just built myself chicken coop. And new garden. And a chicken coop feeder. Oh, I saw someone in. Well, at least this game isn't laggy, or as laggy as the Miss Survival, because I'm having problems with Miss Survival at the moment with the lag on it. Do I need any of this? Can I pick any of this up? Yes, I can. Apart from the scrap. Let's try that bullet away. I know the food does go down quite a bit as well. Apparently, like a lot of things, does kind of expire. Hello, bunny. So this is the small base here. It's not going to be anything like spectacular kind of thing. Building stuff. I'll just be putting some of this stuff in just for the sake of doing it. I'm not going to worry about sorting it out. I've got to bring it home with me actually. Any ammo over here. So when I'm out. Oh, I've got ammo down here. Shotgun, rifle. 44 rounds, I don't need those. 9mm, don't need those. Fireplace, yes I do. Go and kill that bear. those circles are bases. People don't know what they are. I'm not sure, like, I think he might be putting another entrance or exit to the underwater cave maybe later. I'm not 100% sure though. Now, do I have matches with me? Right at the base. Do I have a box up there? I don't know if I've got any fishing tackle. Oh shit. Where's my shelter? I've lost my shelter. He's over here somewhere. We're getting light. It's getting night time. I need to get back to my shelter rather quickly. Where's my generator? Okay, I've got a generator over here. See what I mean by that noise? I don't know if you can get fumbling. That's upstairs. I have to suffer that fucking every day. Right, we got grubs. Don't know if we got fishing tackle. Yes, we do. I'm not going to do any fishing, sorry. Alright, so we didn't need that firewood. We've got enough fuel there. Right, so I'm not sure what we're going to do later. I'll end this episode for now. So it's only going to be a short one. Bandit hut, bandit takeout, and trip to the new place. But in this one, shut up. So yeah, that's going to be it for now, guys. Extinguish that. Turn it off. Turn that off. And we'll say goodbye for now, and we'll catch you on the next episode of Subsistence. Bye for now.